गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट। टुडे इन क्लास 5 हिस्ट्री वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट एडवर्स इम्पैक्ट ऑन ग्लोबल इन्वायरमेंट। दैट इज वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड अबाउट द इन्वायरमेंट। नाउ वी विल सी दैट हाउ वी आर कॉजिंग डैमेज टू द इन्वायरमेंट। सो एडवर्स नेगेटिव इम्पैक्ट ऑन ग्लोबल इन्वायरमेंट। द मॉडर्न लाइफ स्टाइल। ओके, नाउ डेज आवर लाइफ स्टाइल हैव चेंज्ड एंड इट हैव बिकम मॉडर्न। मॉडर्न इन द सेंस दैट नाउ वी आर लिविंग अ वेरी कंफर्टेबल लाइफ। लाइक इफ इट इज विंटर, इट इज वेरी कोल्ड, देन वी कैन यूज हीटर, वी कैन यूज गीजर, और वी कैन बर्न कोल और फायरवुड for getting the heat. If it is summer season, then we use air condition or coolers. Cooler is okay, but air condition is not very good for environmental point of view. Food also, we have different varieties of food. Then vehicles, number of factories. So in this way, our lifestyle have become modern, modern lifestyle. We are now more dependent on technology. Like for example, today we are having online classes by the help of a mobile or tab or computer. Okay, so this is because of the technological advancement and development. We are more dependent on technology now. Socio-economical and institutional activities related to society and economy. And institutional activities means many institutions like you can call it industries, factories, okay, trading companies, and many more institutional activities of the human beings has caused much damage to the environment. So what have caused damage to the environment? Modern lifestyle, technology. We are using air condition, for example, it is a technology. We are using refrigerator, it is a technology, and at the same time it is harmful for the environment also. We will see how when we go to the global warming. Then socio-economical, that in the society generally because of status. Okay, my neighbor have got an air condition, so I should also have an air condition. My neighbor have got a car, so I should also have a car. Socio-economical, a race in the society. Okay, without caring that these things can harm the environment. Institutional activities, many industries, factories have been set up and different activities. All these lead to damage of the environment. How? The small scale industries, like in the village, the small scale, that means industry which is not very large. Local activities, that is the people who do their day-to-day work, local activities of the human beings, combine to create an adverse impact on the global environment, because of which the quality of the natural resources is declining. Okay, the quality of natural resources, we had seen, no example in the first page, the picture where industries, air pollution, water pollution, land pollution. Okay, so environment is degraded. Quality of the natural resources is declining. Why? Because of small scale or large scale industries. We had seen factories giving smoke coming out of the factories and the wastewater that is discharged in the river source. So it's industry. Local activities like people who go and clean their things, utensils or clothes, or cattle also taking a bath in the river, or so local activities. Then dumping of waste material, okay, in the river or in the land. So all these are responsible for this natural resources declining. So continued environmental degradation, continued from the beginning. Okay, we have been exploiting the environment for our satisfaction, for our greed. Okay, so long before only, this environmental degradation have taken place, continued. can completely destroy the various aspects of environment. But it is very harmful. If we do not stop this environmental degradation, then what it will lead to? It will destroy the various aspects of environment, such as biodiversity. So many animals nowadays, you must be knowing that river Ganga is getting polluted. And because of that pollution, marine or the dolphins, okay, the river dolphin that is found, the number is decreasing. Okay, so we are losing this biodiversity ecosystem. Many animals, many plants, many birds, they are on the verge of extinction. Natural resources and habitat also. Habitat means where they live, for example, forest. Okay, the forest area is decreasing. So, wild animals, their habitat is been destroyed. We are exploiting the natural resources, more mining, more cutting of trees. It causes deforestation. Deforestation means we are cutting more trees, okay, for timber, for whatever purpose, we are cutting the trees. So, it is deforestation. Diversity loss, biodiversity loss. Many animals, many birds, they are dying because we are destroying their habitat. We are destroying their house. Desertification. The result is, since trees are cut, so desertification, that is extension of desert. That is the desert area is increasing. The soil, the land is turning barren. Global warming, the global temperature is increasing day by day. Okay, the earth is becoming warmer day by day. Then we will study global warming over here in detail. Animal extinction. Many animals have become extinct. Many birds have become extinct. Okay, no more species are left because of all these reasons. Various kinds of pollution, land pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, okay, air pollution, and many more such things. So these are the adverse impact. Okay, deforestation, biodiversity loss, desertification, global warming, animal extinction, various kinds of pollution, land, water, air, okay, all this pollution and many more such things. Let's see the meaning of desertification. Okay, over here desertification is there. Let's see over here. Desertification, the process by which fertile land becomes desert. Okay, that is called desertification. Okay, so today we will discuss over here, and I think one more video I need to send, then I will complete this chapter and your syllabus will be completed. Study nicely, prepare well, okay, and take care of yourself. Thank you.